Welcome to Atawu, the most biodiverse marine ecosystem on Earth. Located just off the coast to the north of Timor Leste capital Dili, it sits within the Ombay Strait that separates the island of Alor and Wetar. The island has a variety of beaches, intercoastal scenery, fishing opportunities, and acclaimed dive sites. The chance of underwater encounters with large pelagic and mammals as they migrate through the Ombay Strait provides easy accessibility and excellent opportunities for whale and dolphin watching close to shore. As the local authorities realized the potential marine tourism in that area, they started to invite community and NGO to work together to create sustainable marine tourism system by creating Tara Bandu. This Tara Bandu line will cover the Haruina area of ocean that not allowed people fishing in that area protected. Diving and snorkeling activities also needs to follow some rules, such as no harm sunscreen, no coral damage, and so on. In result, much more beautiful fish species will increase their population. Corals are protected so that people can enjoy nature without damaging the beauty of marine life. Tourism sector has contributed a lot of local economy. For tourism development to be sustainable, it needs to be planned well, involves community consultation, control within the current capacity, limits of acceptable change for ecosystem and sites, then guarantee that tourism activities will contribute positively to biodiversity conservation as many tourists will come to visit Atawu. Therefore, we need